Sidewinder, also called horn viper, uses a specialized wiggling motion to bury their bodies in loose sand. In this half-buried position, with its head right at the surface, this small venomous snake patiently waits for its prey to approach too closely. The sudden bite quickly paralyzes the prey and kills it. Subscribe to Hypta for more such informative videos.